Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. And here we've got for you today Aston Villa, and they play Barnsley. Aston Villa team for this game. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Number seven, Danny Williams.
This is the lineup for the away side. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
I guess it was your ambition as a boyhood Villa fan to play here at Villa Park. When did that first happen, Alan?
Oh, it was in the early 80s for Leicester. Tending to do quite well here. Your family's up in the stand, and it was always a big game for the Brummy, returning to a really old and famous football ground.
Thank you, Villa Park. Enjoy the game.
The referee for this game, David Coote. Well, a lot of anticipation about this game. Aston Villa have got it going in the first half. He's coming forward with some danger. And in goes the cross. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. And Green. It's Alex Hunter. Gardner. Tackle goes in. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Here's Roberts. To Bennett. Green. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Julian Lescott. Lescott. To Bennett. Way back. Joseph Bennett. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Gary Gardner. Joseph Bennett just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Looking for an... This could be a chance. Danny Williams! Oh, great work by the keeper. He points to the spot, penalty. Another twist to the storyline here. A penalty, and they could now go behind.
It's been a tight game, not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
And he scores from the spot. He wants to take these penalties, and it adds to his goal tally, of course. And you can see why he wants to take them. He believes he'll score every time. He scored this time.
He's good at them and shows a lot of responsibility.
Open the scoring, 1-0 here.
Number 29, Alex Hunter.
It's looking good, this move. Came in with a challenge. Julian Lescott. Hutton. Here's Bennett. Gary Gardner. Hutton. That passing is top class. He could cross it now. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Lescott. Green. Julian Lescott. Here's Williams. Cleared it well. Crisp defending there. Gary Gardner. Gardner. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Joseph Bennett. Gardner. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Now they've got a chance. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Hutton. Now Hunter. Hunter. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Into the attacking third. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, he's done some very good things in this first half, hasn't he? Alex Hunter, the analysis from Alan Smith.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Oh, great work by the keeper. He points to the spot, penalty. And he scores from the spot.